Hello YouTube and welcome to Decay Part 2 by Benzix. Let's go! today's episode is quite special actually, because I remember this map a lot. Because back then, when I was, I don't know, 15 years or 14 years ago, I played this map and I could not beat it. I literally gave up when I was younger, and yeah, ever since that day I've been thinking about this map, trying to find it again. And today I'm going to beat it again for you YouTube. Yes. I did beat this map already when I was older, because I had to. So yeah, if I say that, that means that yeah, this map was quite hard for me back then. It was a lot of stuff that I did not understand back then. Here's a room where you have to go. A sneaky little room where you have to get this cube to progress. It was the puzzle itself, not the hidden cube, of course. But yeah, you can do this, by the way. Yeah, this is a thing. You can get a sideway portal, which was new to me. This could explain why I didn't beat this map. Because yeah, I did not understand the angles quite well. Like I do now. But now I know a lot. Here's another cube, by the way. I just found it lying there. I don't remember the solution, by the way. I have played this map. I've beaten this map quite a long time ago now, so it's gonna take me a bit. You know, I'm supposed to do this to get to the exit, but yeah, you need other stuff. Need to do other stuff first. I think something like this could be done. Yeah, let's go with that. I don't need this because this button is only for the platform, and I can move this there. Yeah, except that's not how you do it. Yeah, I need a cube. I need a cube and I need to do this. There we go. Much better. And yeah, that's it. It looks simple from if you're watching this, of course, but yeah, this is a map that stumped me when I was younger. This is this puzzle. Not the one I'm going to, but the older one. The first one, I mean. Here we have a fan sequence. And I'm not talking about the other type of fan. I'm literally talking about a fan. Oh, look! A cube! It's not gonna close when I come here. Of course it does. There's a portal surface down here, though. Um, Yeah, there is some behind-the-scene stuff. Some damage has been done, some destruction. Classic damage and explosion. In our maps. We have a bunch of tube. And here we have the rest. We have the second puzzle, which I never did before. Before, so this was completely blind back then. I don't remember what to do, so this is gonna be me checking what to do. And yeah, let's look at this. I think one needs to be here. Basically, I want to aim there. It's a bit awkward, but there is no floor, portal on the floor, portal on the next to a wall. I mean, there's a bit of music. I like when laser catcher do that. When they do some music, something that I'm missing. The flak is missing in your one. I don't hear it a lot, even at all, actually. Ah, yeah, this one. I was stuck a bit on this part back then, and then I noticed the arrow, and I knew exactly what to do. It's this trick where you put aim the laser back here. And look at that. A new music. I like this. Before that though, I have to go up, so let's do that. Excellent. Done. And wow, already. Was it shorter than part? No, it was a bit longer. Okay, but yeah, with this, DK part 2 is done. I'll see you all tomorrow for part 3, and the finale of this series. I will see you next time. Goodbye.